Hey everyone, how are you doing? This is my entry for Ladyjarhead. This is my version of a koi pond. It's not very big and there's not a lot of special stuff to it, but it's pretty cool anyway. Ow, I hit my knee. Oh, tickety dog darn it, that hurt. But anywho, okay, it's supposed to be made of limestone. And it has one fish in it because I didn't want too much of a distraction in there because I have a lot of elements into this pond. And I know that you would probably have more fish than just the one big koi fish. But let me pull it in closer and see if you can see it. You see the koi fish. And in the middle, there's a fountain. All of this is polymer clay. In resin. So, the koi fish is right there. And then, on the side, you have a turtle. And that's about the size of the turtle. He's very small. Let me get this. I'll show you how small he is. I got my sample money here to... He's... not even the size of a dime. He's very, very small. And then you have the lily pads because, you know, you cannot have a pond without lily pads for the frogs. And yes, let me get the frog up there to where you can see him. He's very bogus. Well, he's very, very small. He's... not even the size of my fingertips. And yes, he does have four legs and two eyes. And the koi fish is red, black, orange, and yellow. So that's that. And then the waterfall. This I had made out of strips of resin. Whoops, sorry. I had taken resin and laid down, and I'm sorry, the cattail kind of like killed over in the oven. Oh well, my bad. But this is supposed to represent the limestone in here. If you turn it over, you'll see that there's a ledge. I'm still trying to figure out my camera. There's a ledge right here. You see the ledge? That's so you will have a seat. You can sit on this and relax. And if you want, you can put a pillow there. And then there's another one right across from the other side of Koi Pond. So there are two seats there. And you can feed your fish and your frogs and play with your turtle. He's so turtly turtle. Oh my god, he's so cute. Look. He just made the bit damn. Oh, sorry. But this is my entry. And this is for an above ground, but you can take half of it, put it below ground, and build it up, which you probably will. And on the inside, I put I used recycled glass, glass rocks. They're recycled, and you can get them off the internet, but they're all for when you make countertops and stuff. You put them in your countertops, and if you do recycle countertops, to add a little spark to them, because my husband and I was thinking about doing a glass countertop out of recycled bottles and glasses. And you can't see them. Let me... yeah, you can see them almost. But they're in there. And I put a little resin on top of the lily pad to make it look like little droplets of water was splashed out. And believe me, it was not easy sealing up these cracks on this rock to make sure that none of the resin seeped out. And, it did seep out just a little bit right there, but I'm pretty sure that the people who put your koi pond together will do a lot better job at sealing and stuff, because you gotta have the liner and everything. But I hope you like my lily pad. And there you go. And that's how it looks. I'll give you a little bit closer look. Let me see if I can zoom in a little. Nope. That's as good as she's going to zoom. Let me see. But I'll zoom out. Zoom in. Zoom out. Let me know if this makes you dizzy yet. Ooh. Okay. Anywho, I'll let you go. I hope you enjoy. Please like and comment, and have a wonderful, wonderful day. So, peace out. Toodles. Bye. What? I'm going noodling. Oh, sorry. In case y'all don't know what noodling is, it's an old thing that they do down south where they take their hand and stick it into holes up underneath crevices of a creek bed. And they wiggle their fingers around for a big catfish to come up and bite you. And they have teeth and they hurt. But anyway, okay. Peace out. Toodles. Bye. That looks like a big creepy spider. Rawr. Zombie. Rawr. Bye.